Good girls. Yay. Now Rusty could get in on it.